the divine wisdom guides.
Quiet.
What are you playing?
Shut up.
They have our scent. Run!
Get us through that door!
By three they come. By three thy way opens. Blood show. Make any sense? Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me! Cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four. Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
By three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Blessed Aquat, thy eternal life protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me. Though my father brought upon us, guide my soul to thy sacrifice.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Come.
Blessed Everett, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
And that doesn't make it fun, because it's like, then I get killed, and it's like, okay, yep, that's great. Too many games like they feed too much into the there's not even too many opinions. It's like like Apex, for an example. Like they listen too much to their streamers and the quote unquote pro players, when it's like that makes up a small fraction of your game. Right? Like that makes a small fraction of your player base. It's like why are you listening to them over the majority of players? Yeah. So I mean, I got a little advantage as far as what I'm doing. I already played this little part during the beta. My character doesn't really.
Another abandoned town.
Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
You knew this. They were already playing it. I mean, they were already working on it for several years.
He's a wild one.
Yeah, but see, though, that one was definitely rushed.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush!
Like I said, from the...
sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time.
From the little bit here that I played on the beta, I think it was
stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
That's why I just can't.
There is evil
anymore.
Staring in the ruins.
I know my wife's happy about that, because I've never raged over a game in quite like years, man.
Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Plus, I don't think, I don't know how it works also with the co-op or whatever. Because I don't, will it give us, if you left my world after helping me or playing with me, would your world still be the same as mine, or would it be a completely different world? Like, would you have to redo everything again, type of thing? Well, what level are you?
Oh,
Must be dire on this first little boss. Nightmares. Is that what you're playing these days, Mike? PUBG. Oh, so, if you do PvP, I think, if I remember correctly, if you do PvP in hardcore mode and you die, it still counts. Yeah, so you could avoid it, but I don't know if there's those, because most of this is it's an open world. I don't know if something like they'll implement that at some point, but as, like, for the time being, if you do PvP in the open world and you lose on hardcore, your character will be. Like, some people, it, like, I mean, obviously, the people who got in earlier, and that's
returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
I think they've made it just similar characters. I know during the beta I would find stuff for. During the beta I would find stuff for other classes.
Mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damp village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
After I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and...
What
manner of evil is this? Petals of blood?
Oh. They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
I was fed. Is this real?
Assign them when you unlock them, but if you look at your ability tree and you go to the next set of abilities, it should tell you the number of abilities you have to spend in the previous one to unlock that
one. Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink. Gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Let's just give
sin.
Yeah, it gives a different reward.
Is that birthright?
For the more you get. I think it's like count wide, so
the
I think
lords
so.
Of hell are coming
well,
to
you'd
devour
have to,
our
you'd have to
world.
Get it again, like the altar itself.
Salvation
on another account,
lies
but
not
the bonus
the light,
is account wide.
But in you, the faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
Ah. came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
So you just skipping through all the cutscenes.
I'm not ready yet. Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
to trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
I'm not ready yet.
Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first...
We
have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked tooths, sway back, cloudy eyes. Let's put things back.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies, too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the dry steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes, our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light. We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Vale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
I'm not ready yet.
Wow. I didn't hit any of them.
out of mana. I lack the needed mana.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Whole escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Good. What else you need?
Are you Vigo? I was sent...
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. Just think, my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The Horned Woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the Daughter of Hatred.
Did Frava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with. Damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
It's locked.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on.
And there she goes.
Enemies approaching.
Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time.
Open that door, Val!
I've got it!
Out of mana.
That was quick thinking.
Sure.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she would forgive me.
I'm out of mana.
Closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Over there, the hoist. At last, I'll ride out. Slain? What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
No. The escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Lilith spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corval. Tell Pro. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself mocks sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now. Lilith can't be too far.
This. How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the
cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son. Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Know we're coming?
Scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right, she...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma. We will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed... receptive.
We have to reach them.
Yeah.
the needed mana.
The same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
A priest. He must be from the escort. There she is.
Mother? Nirel? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me!
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your brother. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Herodrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
Salvage, okay.
I need help.
Strange.
Haradrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. Relax. No harm will come to you here.
Who are you?
An admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Haradrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Back in the Haradrim's illusion.
Nero!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Haradric Vault. Let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? Written in Haradric code, and here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chut. Let's keep on.
Wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chut!
Ugh!
ready yet. Ready yet? I should take this back to Nayrel.
So this is probably gonna get interesting.
I hope you had more luck than me.
Party you at right now? Oh, you're just going through the open world. Yeah, I mean, I'm just doing the story right now. Just gonna get through there and go back to that other stuff. I died in that, it depends on what stronghold you're in. I died in a couple of those strongholds in the beta.
Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathmar.
Yeah, full health and potions.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
So I was just fighting, a boss in one of these, dungeons for the story, and yeah, got a little close there. Got a little close. This is just like the earlier levels, like them later ones are gonna be... Wait till you get to the boss of the stronghold.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
I'm not liking the, not having my mount right now.
Yeah!
path to this.
I need time to prepare that.
It came apart quick. Here you go.
I have something to fit you, I'm sure. Be careful out on the steps.
I need time to prepare that.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new watch commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
What level are you? Oh, I'm muted. What level are you? Yeah.
Dang, it's lights out.
I'm 12, so we're about the same.
Hail. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin, weighs you down, body and soul, beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you, prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
I need time to prepare that.
I mean, you can open up the world and kind of see, you know, just like the scale of it, if you will. Obviously, all the shaded in areas that are lighter brown are all areas you're going to be able to travel to.
Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it.
Some type of level, like once you reach certain levels, you get certain like rewards. I believe those rewards are account wide. Right, so you get skill points from a couple of them, and those skill points you can use on all your tunes.
Out of mana once again.
of your wounds. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. For he has shown us the way.
At some point too, you'll start getting open world events. There's also world bosses. Those I'm probably gonna stay away from until I'm like max. No, I was just trying to get a feel for it. Probably should have. Probably could have got a better understanding of the game, you know, especially like the those world bosses. Because I mean, I
look into yourself.
Find your faith. I died quite a few times on that world boss, and it wasn't hardcore, so it's like.
Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light, and remember. The Engineer's Pilgrim, look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light, and remember.
Sinner, but that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just. Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us at least.
You heard from Prava.
I will soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
We're in a store or something? Yeah, I mean, it just depends on, you know, if you want to look different or a certain way or whatever.
Remember, you are small, wonderfully small.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for and what we need are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Yeah, I think it's just to make it so that, I don't know, like, that way you can't just go to any area and, you know, just smack through things. Because even that beginning area where we start, you know, you go back there and they're going to be scaled to your level. Plus, like, certain things, I think it's more... I think it's more the amount of ads than it is like any one of them.
Not while I'm in town.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
Imagine getting all the way to like Lilith and then dying. That'd be so horrible. Yeah, my luck will be me.
I'll explain on the way.
Ha!
description of the ritual was difficult to understand. And the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. From the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. Mother? Mother, please. Can you hear me?
My little magpie, it's you.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to...
Nere, stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Still here. It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Nelith was after Rosma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end. It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
So I locked the gates to hell. It is only a matter of time before my eyes will discover what I've done and come demanding the key.
Vega, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. I see it now. They have come.
Prove your worth, friend. I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Made possible because of the price you
sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Salvage that. Come back if you need work.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oh. Oh. He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.